You need a 68 or 9 Cutlass 442 dash insert, a real nice used one.